Good morning, K2B! Hello! Welcome back with Ibu Sari. After this, we will have art. And our art today is related to our themes for this week. Do you still remember about our theme for this week? Yes, it's family. And today, we want to make family handprint. Are you ready? Let's begin. This is the materials. Fine paper, glue, half-ass paper, pencil, marker, and worksheet. Okay, next, let's begin. Make your own handprint on fine paper and then cut it. Please be careful with the scissor and don't forget to cut it nicely. Because this is family handprint art, so Ibu Sari want to ask you to find your mommy, your dad, your brother or your sister. Please make their handprint in the fine paper and then you have to cut it, okay? Next step, after you collect all your family member handprint, you can arrange and decorate it as good as you can. Ta-da! It's almost done! After this, don't forget your worksheet. In this worksheet, you can see so many quotes. Please pick one and write down on your art. It's finished! Show me yours by uploading your art in Sekolah LMS.
Thank you for today, kiddos. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. God bless you.